Hey guys, Harvester here, and welcome to the first ever video on my channel. In this video, I will be telling you all about my channel and what you can expect to see in the future. I decided to play Advanced Warfare for the first time, and I thought why not take the time to explain my channel to you in the process. So what is the point of this channel? My channel is purely a gaming channel where I will be sharing new tips, tricks and tutorials. Videos will include random funny moments, my best times and how to do things. I will be playing games such as Call of Duty, Grand Theft Auto, Destiny and Far Cry, along with some old fashioned games like Skyrim. Just to let you guys know, I class YouTube as a hobby more than anything else, and I find no interest in getting paid. I would like to help and entertain certain people, and as long as I'm doing that, I'll be happy too. I would love to have supportive subscribers, and I don't care if that's 100, 1,000 or 100,000. Obviously, I'd love my channel to grow to a certain amount, but I'm not overly bothered about becoming anything huge. In regards to my videos, I will be uploading every now and then frequently, although I will not have a set time I upload. With that being said, I will try to upload regularly. If you guys have any questions or feedback, feel free to comment and I will try to answer all your questions in detail. You can also contact me personally on PS4. I'll have the name in the description as well as throughout the video. I'm currently editing some Skyrim videos, so be sure to stay tuned for those. Throughout my videos, it would be great if you guys let me know what you would like to see more of, and I will do my best to add these ideas in. My subscribers can also feature in some of my videos, or just join me while I'm playing normally. If you wish to do this, it would be quite helpful if you use a headset. So that's about it for my channel and what you need to know. If anything changes in the future, I will try to update you. So basically, in this video of Advanced Warfare, I'm playing my first 3 matches in the game. I use a simple assault rifle in Team Deathmatch to kick things off quickly. I do quite well considering it is my first time on the game, and in my first match, I get 21 kills with 9 deaths and an assist. In my second match, I managed to get 31 kills, 10 deaths and another assist. Compared to other Call of Duties, I quite like Advanced Warfare, and you may have already noticed I'm more of a run and gun person, although sometimes I enjoy sniping. The only thing I don't really like in Advanced Warfare is the fast movement, such as running and jumping. Obviously it helps you out to get out of sticky situations, but if you're using a specialised gun such as a sniper rifle, it can make the general feel of the game quite challenging. I really like the assault rifle I use in this video. I can't remember what it's called, but I'm definitely going to be using it more, and I'm going to try and level it up and maybe even get it in gold. As for the campaign of Advanced Warfare, I found it really enjoyable to play, and I think the ending was amazing. I've completed the campaign obviously. I didn't record any of that because I just wanted to jump straight into the multiplayer side of the game and show you guys some of my best moments, I guess, in the multiplayer. So I'll be doing more Advanced Warfare videos in the future, using different classes such as sniper rifles, shotguns, assault rifles, etc. Also, another thing, I really like the melee in Advanced Warfare because it sends your enemies flying. I guess it's because of the exo suit thing that you wear, but I really think it's a lot better than the usual melee in Call of Duty. You see me use it a couple more times here. Yeah, I just really enjoy melee in this game. So by the end of the game, like I already said, I managed to get 31 kills, which isn't bad, taking into account it was only my second game. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you found it useful and understood more about my channel. Like I said, if you have any more questions, feel free to leave comments or whatever. You can also contact me on PS4. Obviously my name will be in the description. It's also been throughout the video. The only thing I'm going to ask of you guys is to subscribe to get my channel off the ground and get started. But apart from that, I'll see you guys on my next video, and peace.